So this is at nighttime at 1080p at 60 frames per second, which I don't know what the difference will be, but we'll see. The other was at 1440 at 30 frames per second.